episode 2 of Corona Conditioning Family Conditioning Class for parents and kids. Do it with your kids. Your kids can do it by themselves. You can do this by yourself, however you want. Today, all you'll need is a water bottle, a fairly tall one, and a yoga mat or towel for the abs at the end. It's about 30 degrees out, so bear with us in all of our layers. We're gonna do our best with our range of motion in it. We're gonna power through. It's beautiful and sunny, but it is cold out today. But I want it to get out and get moving, so my lovely daughter is going to join me. You will see my son scootering around. One of these days, he's gonna hop in here and join us. Some of the exercises are gonna be a little more challenging than the last one, so just do everything at your own pace as always. Have fun with it, enjoy it, and here we go. Let's hope I do not have technical difficulties this time, but you never know. Bear with me. Okay, let's warm up. And I'm gonna put my glove back on because I am freezing. Back leg out behind you. Two more. Take your knees up in front of you. Really get stretched out, especially since we're nice and cold out here. We need to warm up our muscles. Last two. Lunge forward. Put that weight on that front heel and push back. Last one. Okay, we're gonna scoop down, stretch out those hamstrings. Nice and slow. Your back knee is slightly bent, your front leg straightens, toe shoots up. Two more. Now some squats. It's like you're sitting back in that imaginary chair. Get ready to move with us. We are gonna start keep going. That's our 10-second beep. Finish it up. Nicely done. Now, by request, we are going to do 3 shuffles. Either side. Squat down, shoot. Ready? 3. Let's go. When you squat, you keep your chest up, looking at me. You're squatting like a frog. Big shuffles. Bigger than I'm doing. Keep going. Almost there. One last set. Finish with the shoot. Nice. Okay, planks. We're gonna plank next to each other. There goes an ambulance. And when I say right, you put your right hand on your partner's shoulder. Good job. Okay. Now, leave it be. Now, grab your bottle again. We're going to do fast feet. Listen to my cues. Go, fast feet. Back it up. Two push-ups, come back up, go the other way. So we squat, 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 you're too close. 2 push-ups. Back up. Squat, 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 2 push-ups. Hands are under your shoulders on the push-ups. Booties are down. It's like a plank. Try to keep your elbows in on the push-ups. Go at your own pace. You can do the push-ups on your knees too if you need to. Do what's comfortable for you. Okay. Broad jump. 3 hops back. Let's go. Big jump. Fun one. too much right now. But I'm always cold, so you never know. Get your drink and we will start round two. With speed skaters.
Thank you.
jump. Just keep doing the squats. I love working with children. Super fun. They always think they know what's best. Keep going. Good job. Okay, that's the burpee. Plain old burpee. So you will go down, feet go out to plank, come back in, go up, or walk them out. Out, in, up. You can always just walk and up. Keep going at your own pace, Brooke. Everyone do what's best for you. Just keep moving. Almost there. Get a couple more in. One more. Okay, jog. Get ready for round three. Do not get a cold or sinus infection now. That's super fun. Okay, I promise I'll wash my hands when we go back inside. That will be the first thing I do. Okay, see? I'm getting warmer as we're doing this. Layer comes off each time, but I'm done. Because I will not go to my tank top. It's a little too cold for that. Okay, back to round one exercises. So, you need your water bottle. No, thank you. You do not need to be on top of me. Social distancing does not exist in our home, as far as my children are concerned. Probably how I got the cold. I know it is. Five jacks over three times. Five jacks. Ready? Set. Let's go. Pace yourselves. 45 seconds can be a long time. Keep moving. Keep going. We're almost there. Finish up. Shuffle and shoot. You know who requested this. He's getting it lots of times. Hope you enjoy it. We're gonna go this way to start this time. Go. Sink and shoot. Sink that bottom. Be a frog. Keep your chest upright. It's all your legs. Keep moving. Let's go. You got it. shoot. Nicely done. We are going to plank walk this time. So six that way, grounding your plank. Booties down. Might want to get behind me and dad. Social distancing. Sometimes it's a good thing. Keep going, keep your booties down. You got it. Keep moving. Almost there. Fast, how slow you do them, just move. Do each movement with intention and purpose. Good job. Virtual high five on that one. Okay, so last one. Three star jumps. Push-ups. Do five jacks if you don't want to do the star jump. Squat, explode. Squat, explode. Squat, explode. Three push-ups. Can be on your knees. Do the five jacks instead of the stars if you want. Keep moving. Pace yourself. Explode. 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 Get them in. Jog. Two laps. Thinking. we're going to do our running drills first. So still, if you're in a driveway, move back. If you're inside, I hope you're in a big room where you can spread out. Okay. To run to, tap there, go back. Find another distance, run there, tap, go back. Then you run all the way to your finish over here, kind of your finish, and then you run back. So we will do that two times all the way through. Parents, this used to be called something else, now they call it a ladder run because you're adding on rungs. But you always go back to your start point. Ready? Two times. Set. Let's go. Move, move, move. Go at your own pace. Good to let them win once in a while. Point. Do three jacks, skip back. Three jacks. Do it total of up and back three total times. End with your three jacks. Ready? Go. Really push off. Three jacks. Push off, kids. Don't cheat yourself. Don't cheat on your jacks either.
I'm not.
Real jacks. Legs go in and out on the jack. That's a real jack. The grapevine. You just do it faster and front, behind, and front, behind. It's the grapevine. I don't know why they renamed it karaoke, because that's not what I think of when I karaoke. I think of microphone and having an audience. But whatever, we're gonna karaoke. Down. social distancing in my household. Keep moving. Stretch it. Hands under your shoulders. Pace yourself with this. Keep going. You got it. Keep moving. You've got it.
What happened to the music?
I don't know. Always some kind of technical difficulty. Almost there. 5 seconds. Do one last one. You got it. Nice job. Okay. So, now we are going to hold our sumo squat. So, feet wider than shoulders should be pointing out somewhat. All you're gonna do is sink down. We don't bend anywhere. Just a straight sinking down, and we'll hold it. I'll say right toe, you can lift right, left, both. Just listen for the cues, or just hang out and squat. It'll be for 1 whole minute. We can do this. Ready? Sink. You can like bop around. Okay, and right toe. It's a beautiful day out. Once you get moving, doesn't feel like 30 degrees and left. And both. Figure out where you like your hand to help balance you. Some out front, up above, side, hips, wherever. Can sink a little lower into it. Strap. You can just hang out. Sink lower. You got it in you. Only 4, 5 more seconds. And done.
Top of it so that it looks like a 4 on the ground. what you will do, hands stay on the ground, shoulders stay on the ground. You will lift your straight leg up, which will also bring up the bent leg. It looks like this. You are using your abs to bring it up and down. Do not let it touch the ground. It always hovers an inch. Okay? We will do that for 30 seconds, and then we'll do the other leg. Ready, set, go. It's slow and down, up and down, up and down. Head is on the ground, looking up and down, up and down, up and down. Don't let your foot touch the ground. Keep going. You should feel this in your lower abs. A couple more seconds. One last one, and done. Take a breath for a minute. Straighten out your other leg. Bend your other one on top. Make a four the other way, or a nine. Whichever it makes this time. We're gonna do the other side. Ready, set, up. Hover, up, hover, up, hover, up, hover, up, hover. Think about pushing your lower back into the ground as you're doing this. It should not be leaving the ground. Keep going. Make sure you don't touch the ground with that bottom leg. Keep going, we're almost there. And done.
It makes it be an out of nine.
Breath, please. Okay, next. I like to put, both legs will go straight. I like to put my hands under my booty to give my back a little extra support on this one, just because I sometimes get that gap in between my lower back and the ground because of my booty. So this kind of fills that space in and relieves the pressure on my lower back. Because when you're doing this, you're still thinking about engaging your abs the whole time. These are flutter kicks. You're only gonna bring your legs up a couple inches and flutter them up and down, up and down. Think about pushing that lower back into the ground, okay? Ready, set, go. 30 seconds. Flutter. Legs are straight. Look up at the sky. Really concentrate on that lower back into the ground and flutter. Doesn't have to be super fast flutters. It can, the slower, the more painful. It's a very small movement. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Woo! Hug those knees in after that one. Our next one we will do. Right. position. You're gonna keep your shoulders down to the ground. Lift your booty up and then lower it. Hover, don't touch the bottom. And up and lower. Up and lower for 30 seconds. This will engage your abs, but also help strengthen your lower back. Ready, set, go. Up, down, up, down, up, down. The only thing moving is your booty. Up and down with the help of your abs. Your leg should not be doing the movement. You're using your midsection to do it. Keep going. Almost there. Almost there. 5 seconds. Up. And last one. And done.
Okay,
it is now time for us to stretch. Everyone's favorite. We will find something lovely to stretch.
I went up and then I went down all the way instead of first.
Oh, goodness. Okay.
Don't follow me.
Let's start. Mine would be my right, and turn towards your leg. Open up.
the room.
This should feel good. Only though it's hard to get our straight up front, not back for her. You're trying to twist your torso, not your arm. Roll your arms forward and back. Little bit of hugging. You're done. Nice job, everyone. I hope this helps you get moving with your family, with your siblings, whoever. Just keep moving. While we're all stuck at home, I hope this helps to keep you all occupied and moving. Get outside if you can do it. Bundle up like we did. Fresh air changes everything. A little sunshine doesn't help either. Just keep going. Keep doing your Corona dishing. We'll try and get more videos out as we can. Bye for now.
Thanks for watching.
Thanks for watching, Miss Jamie and Miss Brooke, my assistant. We'll see you soon. Bye.